bucks tonight. Because most homeowners are just now opening their new assessments. And Eric Hanson explains the ripple effect of dropping home values.
For decades, it's been almost a given that home values would rise every 2 years, but not this year. A Polk County map behind me shows the trend. Shades of yellow and red show values have dropped, which is most of the county.
Up and down Polk County's soggy streets, mailboxes will get some unusually gloomy news today and tomorrow.
This is the first time in all the time that I've been an assessor of property tax, or property assessments generally are going down.
A whopping 83% of homes have lost value over the last 2 years. Countywide, homes are down 3%, commercials down even more. So what does that mean?
This is a very, very big hit for the local governments.
Because
the city is very reliant upon the property tax to fund our essential services.
Which means most cities will have to make tough choices, cut spending or raise tax rates. In Des Moines, the city's already cut $24 million the last few years.
But if we have to start making further cuts of that nature, there's really going to be some impacts that relate to that.
Especially in the biggest slices of the budget pie, police and fire, which add up to 60% of the city budget.
We'll try to minimize that. We'll try to do it in a way that we keep the cops on the street and the firemen doing what they need to do. But these numbers are so big, and police and fire account for so much of our expenditures that we're going to have to look at everything.
It's going to be a very difficult time for them.
It's more fallout from our economic roller coaster, leaving cities, schools, and other agencies who get property tax money with some tough decisions.
We'll try to make this work, but it's going to be a challenge.
And even with the dropping values, homeowners can still protest their assessments, and they expect quite a few of those protests over the next couple of months. One area that is actually rising, however, is ag land. Farm values are up double digits in some cases, so farm owners will be paying more in tax.